Ram Rahim Singh, convicted of rape charges, outbroke the violence in Panchkul, Haryana, and spread it to the nation. Supporters burned 4 trains and 2 buses to control. In violence, more than 32 people were killed and 3.